Hello, I'm Mary Jean Harris with today's Climate Change Minute. Wind turbine noise can cause many negative health effects for those living near them. For example, sleep deprivation is caused by subaudible sound waves sent out as blades spin and create vibrations in our homes and body cavities, such as our ears, ocular orbs, skull, lungs, and bellies. The organs of the inner ear control our sense of motion, position, and balance. One function is to respond to sounds and vibrations that we don't consciously hear but feel, called infrasound, which can arise from wind turbines. Infrasound increases pressure in the inner ear and distorts balance and hearing by causing false signals to the sensitive structures of the inner ear. People around the world who live close to wind turbines have reported symptoms such as headaches, fluctuating pressure and ringing in the ears, increased blood pressure, anxiety, nausea, panic attacks, and depression. We have seen that, as people distance themselves from wind turbines, their symptoms abate or disappear. And upon returning to areas close to wind turbines, these symptoms return. This is called the wind turbine syndrome. It most often affects the young, old, and those especially sensitive to stimuli. Due to these effects, a 2 kilometer setback from residences is recommended. To learn more about this and other topics in climate change, please visit icsc-canada.com.